So now, my dear friends, the last is nominal accounts. In nominal accounts, these accounts include all the expenses or all the incomes. Expenses means to say like salary you are paying to your workers, rent paid, discount allowed, electricity bill, telephone bill, etc., etc. Income, you can say commission received, interest received, discount received, rent received. These all are incomes. Here rule you will use, the third number is debit the expenses, credit all the incomes. Debit all the losses, credit all the gains. Its example is, suppose you are paying salary. So, debit the expenses. Means to say, salary account debit to cash account. Cash account is credit. Credit what goes out. Debit the expense means salary account debit. Credit what goes out means to cash account. Cash is going out. In the same manner, this was the example for expenses. Now, I give you the example for income. Suppose commission received. So, commission is received in the form of cash. So, what we write? Cash account debit. Debit what comes in? Cash is coming to commission account in the form of commission as its income. Credit the incomes. So, these are the rules for nominal account. So, please do learn it. And I hope all the 3 points are now clear to all of you. Please, if any doubt, send it to me through WhatsApp. So let's see once again. We have seen classification of accounts. First was personal, Ram, Shyam, Mohan. These all personal accounts. Then we go for impersonal, real and nominal. In real, we study about different assets, land, building, machinery, furniture that comes in real. In nominal, about all the expenses or all the incomes. In brief, I am telling you, please see the video again. Hope it's clear to you. God bless you all. Take care.